The two airmen involved were immediately rushed to the Ampara General Hospital, where squadron leader Manoj Padmatilaka was ruled dead by hospital staff. The media director of Sri Lanka Air Force said, between 7:30 and 7:45 a.m. today, a parachute entanglement involving two parachutes took place approximately between 40 to 70 feet due to a sudden change in the wind direction. Squadron leader Manoj Padmatilaka, a resident of Polgola, Kandy, passed away in the accident. Squadron leader Manoj Padmatilaka was a product of the General Sir John Kotalawala Defence University and joined the Sri Lanka Air Force in 2008. He was a past pupil of Vidyartha College, Kandy. Sergeant P.A.K.C. Abekon, the other airman, is currently receiving treatment at the ICU of the Ampara General Hospital. Air Force Commander Air Marshal Sudarshana Pathirana has appointed a committee to investigate the tragedy.